I guess you are watching this video because your computer is running into an issue here. As you are trying to open a program you have recently installed, this error arrived. The program can't start because MFC100.dll is missing from your computer. It's a very common issue and all you need to do is watch this video till the end and follow that method on your computer. Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Evolution. In this very short video, I'll be fixing this error within 3 minutes. So, let's begin. The first thing you need to do is open your favorite browser and search for mfc100.dll. You can choose any results, I'm choosing the first one. This is not sponsored but I'll put the link in the description. You can see few download options based on the architecture of Windows. To know your architecture, click on Start and search for system information. Now you can see mine is 64-bit. As I am updated to the recent Windows update, I am downloading the first one. I strongly recommend you to read this web page. It has multiple fixing methods also, but we'll follow the easiest way. With the download complete, hit open. The downloaded zip has two files. One is the DLL, another one is README. To move the DLL, open this PC. New volume C, Windows, and find a folder name system32. Click on the downloaded zip, drag the DLL, and drop. I've already done this, so they are asking me to replace. And hit continue. Before we proceed, let's check by typing the file name. We can see the file is in the folder right now. So, job done for 32 bit. Can go and restart your computer. If you are a 64-bit user, you need to do a little more. Open this PC one more time. New volume C. Windows. And this time find a folder name syswow64. Same again. And finally, restart your computer. In extremely rare cases, if the error still occurs, you need to download and install Microsoft Visual C++ from Microsoft official website and install your program again.
And that's all. If you follow me step by steps, you'll no longer have that problem left. Please let me know how you feel about this video. And do not forget to like and subscribe.